Good morning, students and staff of Zealand High Schools. Thanks so much for joining us for the morning announcement show. I'm Danielle.
And I'm Ellie.
Let's get started with the 15th show of the year.
West Homecoming is this week. Tickets for the West Homecoming Dance are $10 and will be sold in the main office through today.
Voices of Reason is back for 2019 through 2020. Voices of Reason is an opportunity to share your experience with mental health challenges in your life. We are our stories, and our campus needs to hear your wisdom, hope, and inspiration. Students, please stop by to see Mr. Kampstra at Zealand East or email
tkampstra@zps.org if you are interested in more information on this project.
Picture retakes will be taken today at both lunches at East and West. The photographers will be set up at East in the hallway just past the cafeteria by the Ox Gym and at the West in the library. If you are having your picture taken for the first time this year, please pick up an order form in the office, or if you are getting retakes, bring your picture packet to the photographers when you get your picture taken.
If you are interested in being part of the robotics team this year, please stop in the main office at either East or West to pick up an application. Completed applications can be turned in at either main office and are due by Tuesday, October 1st.
Zealand's Got Talent tickets are now available for the Saturday, October 5th performance at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5. Reserve seats available at
zpsarts.ludus.com, at the door or from the Performing Arts Office after school.
Seniors, you may submit your senior portrait to the yearbook staff. The deadline for this is December 20th. East seniors, email your picture to
Zealand East High School Yearbook 20@gmail.com. West seniors, please email yours to Zealand West High School Yearbook 29@gmail.com.
The guidance office staff will be hosting a financial aid information meeting on Wednesday, October 16th at 6:30 p.m. in the library at Zealand East High School. A financial aid representative from a local college will be on the hand to present information, important financial aid information, and an overview of the FAFSA for college. This is a great event for any parent who is new to the financial aid process, especially parents of seniors.
Yearbook spring supplements were delivered in advisory. If you got a yearbook last spring and didn't receive your spring supplement, please stop into the main office of your school or room B111 to pick yours up.
And now for some sports.
The East soccer team tied Hamilton Wednesday 0-0. Cade Langdon earned his third shutout of the season in goal. In the Oak and Green Jamboree Wednesday at Winding Creek, the East golf team placed fourth with a score of 200. Scoring for the Chicks were Bailey Bravada, 44, Madison Sanchez with a personal best score of 49, Reese Meyering, 53, and Whitney Vandenbosch, 54. West finished in sixth place. The Ducks were led by Foy Wongvalar with a 45. Samantha LaFribre added a 47, Madison Crevier a 52, while Morgan Smith and McKenna Blackman had a pair of 57s. East Tennis lost to Holland Christian Wednesday 3-5. Winners for the Chicks were Sean Berryman at fourth singles and Drew Wickoff and Sam Muddler at third doubles, and Sam Tallman and Ethan Tibbs at fourth doubles.
That's it for the show. Thanks so much for watching. Please enjoy the rest of your day. I'm Danielle.
And I'm Ellie.
We're asking you to always remember to be nice.